touchdown in Amsterdam, Holland.
Hey folks, this is Jim here to give you a quick update. We are now in Rotterdam, Holland, and the reason for that is that Rotterdam is actually a massive hub for distribution for fresh produce throughout not only Central Europe, but Eastern Europe, Russia, and even parts of Asia. So we came down here to go to some meetings that we have set up with some pineapple buyers, some people we've been negotiating with, some deals that have been in the works for quite some time now. So we will circle back with you folks and let you know how that goes. Hey folks, Jim here at the Panama Consulate in Rotterdam, Holland. And I'm here with Jose Rincon, who has been an extraordinary help for us, you know, on the ground, helping us meet buyers and other sorts of stuff. So, Jose, you want to tell us a little bit about, you know, what you folks are doing here for the, you know, Panamanian farmer, you know, how you're helping the Panamanian farmer on the exportation, importation process here in Holland?
Yes, well, we are working here now in this new office. This is an agro-commercial office here in Europe. We are trying to promote our Panamanian products here in Europe. We are based here in Rotterdam because the harbor, and because it's where our Panamanian products mainly are arriving to Europe. And here what we try to do is to help farmers to get in touch with new clients, with try to reach new markets here in Europe. And also we try to help them when their products arrive to Europe, when they arrive here to the harbor, try to get in touch with the clients, see how the products are arriving here, and let them know that they have also somebody that could help them here in everything in the process, in the commercial process, to exporting their products to Europe.
Great, yeah, and when we had first met, you spoke a little bit about two different things. Number one, the demand for pineapples here in Europe, and not only in Rotterdam, you know, the local market, but how it's basically a distribution hub for mainly Germany and other parts of Europe as well. And then also you explained how you help the farmers with the process of, you know, receiving the container when the container actually gets to the port. You want to talk a little bit about that?
Yes, actually right now the Netherlands is the main, the most important country for Panama for receiving the exportation. And it's like how you said, it's not only the products don't stay, most of them here at the Netherlands, but here they can get in touch, you can get it from the other parts of Europe, mainly Germany, France, or some Belgium sometimes, and even the, you know, the Nordic countries of Europe. So that's why Netherlands is really important for Panama, and it's really important to have an office here at the really close to the harbor of Rotterdam, so we can see how our products are arriving here. And yes, one of the main activities of this office is try to be there when the production, when all the cargo is arriving, and let it know to the exporter, the Panamanian exporter, how it is their products arriving, if they need to do something else, if they need to know something about the procedures they are making, or something that their clients wants to improve maybe, and maybe the office is to be a little part of the Panamanian companies here in Rotterdam, trying to help them.
Well, you got it, folks. Jose, thanks again for your time.
Thank you very
much. Appreciate all your support.
Thank you.
Okay, so that's a fresh fruit ship right there, is what he was telling me. And then right here, they load into the cold rooms directly.
Yeah, that makes total sense.
Okay. So those are the cold rooms where the fruit stays.
Yes. So the trucks come pick them up.
Yeah. Okay. So all of this is cold storage. Started at the PMA conference in Anaheim, California, and from there we went to Fruit Attraction conference in Madrid, Spain, and then we ended up here, wrapped up the tour in Rotterdam with meetings with dozens of buyers. It went really well, and folks, I am really happy to announce that we closed a deal selling pretty much all of our production, and we are really happy about that. This trip has been a total success. So tomorrow I am back off to Panama, and I will see you folks at the farm.